that some of the best conversations happen in barbershops and hair salons. While the big hair business, like manufacturing and distribution, isn't in black hands, these barbershops and hair salons employ thousands of black men and women all over the country, feed black babies, and send thousands of black kids to college. And they continue to act as social centers in their communities. As the barber, what is your role in the community?
I'm the doctor, the psychiatrist. Whatever it is you need, if I can help you, I'll try to help you.
It's still an industry